here at Lake Arrowhead again today. Woohoo, we're just gonna have a fun day.
Bye.
Fun day. Fun day here at the pool, at the timeshare. We are gonna have some fun today. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's make it a fun day. Woo. Okay. So nice. We had a nice day at Lake Arrowhead and we're going home down the hill right now. So, all right. Bye. Say bye. Hi guys, it is at the end of the day. It's Saturday and I decided to do some Lyft driving and I got all that taken care of in my new car, and that was last week. So this week I'm gonna start Lyft, and it seems kind of cloudy today. I don't think there's any rain, so I'm just sitting here just waiting for some clients to come, or for someone to show up on my app, and then I'll go get them. If those of you who are interested in Lyft, it's not that hard at all. I thought it was gonna be a little bit difficult or kind of scary as a single mom and just being alone, but pretty much everybody is pretty cool, especially if you go in areas that are really not, you know, doesn't have that many weirdos or crazy people or whatever. San Bernardino is filled with them, but I usually hang out at the college, which I'm hanging out right now. There's a whole bunch of condominiums over here and just shopping centers, so I pretty much hang out here all the time. I used to hang out here several months ago when I had the other car, and I used to always get someone, you know, within the hour, you know, always taking them back and forth. And short little rides are even just as good as long big rides, because they will end up, you know, costing the same and getting paid the same. So I'd rather stay close to my home rather than to go to LAX or something like that. I hate going to LAX, really. I don't like LAX. Don't tell me to go to LA at all. I'll say no. Anyways, I just did a few massages today and now I'm so tired, but I really need to start this or else I'll never start. So I registered my car last week and just trying to get a momentum going again and getting the clients coming again, and I could do this at night while I run my business during the day. So anyways, single mom's journey, it never ends, single mom. My little girl's gonna be 11 this month. I can't believe she's gonna be 11, but she's just such a good girl, and I have great kids, and I'm so grateful and honored to be their mom, and I just love each and every one of them. I just have three. It's not like I have 10 or anything like that, and three is enough, believe me. Three is enough. Anyways, I'll catch you later. I am probably, if I don't get a client, I think I might take a nap. Anyways, so catch you later. Bye. She is always right there when I needed her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. She looks like a model. The thing about being a single mom is that you are so tired at the end of the day. And that's me. I'm really tired. But it was a good day, and now I'm ready to just go to sleep. This little girl, you crazy girl. Anyways, and what are you eating?
A crystal candy.
Oh, that's not good. I don't like those things. Oh my goodness. Anyways, she went to a birthday party and now she has a whole bunch of candy. Isn't that wonderful? No, it's not.
Yeah, it
it's
is.
It's not.
It is.
No, it's not. It's not yeah, wonderful. It no, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Today, like, it was like 100 degrees out, and coming down that mountain, it seems like it was so long because I was so tired. And now I think I'm just going to take a tiny itty bitty little nap. Because I'm really tired, and you can just either take a nap with me or just watch mommy sleep. Okay, I'll talk to you later.